and today I'm going to explain you about manometer and its working principles. So this is a YouTube manometer, as it contains a U over here. This consists of a transparent tube, a measuring scale, colored liquid inside it, a bucket of water, funnel, and rubber sheet. This works on the principle that water or any liquid exerts the same pressure at a particular point. When I dip this thing into the water exerts the pressure on the rubber sheet. As the pressure is exerted on the rubber sheet, the pressure is also carried away and shows deflection in the liquid. As you can see now, that deflection. The deflection also increases with the increase in depth. So that's all for today. Bye, until we meet again. Thank you.